All right, we're all clear. We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. This has details on a cartel supply chopper loaded and ready to roll. Sounds like something that would really lend the rebels a hand. Let's roll.
Eyes up. We got hostiles in the area.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Oh, hell, they found their buddy.
Marking an enemy.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
This here's the position of a care package that landed badly. Let's scout it out. Clear. How we doing? Oh, I could use this. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Buckle up, people.
But accept it. Find a greater power.
I'm in. Let's roll.
A power that will always triumph over evil.
Hey, como anda?
Que
podíamos. Santa Blanca Radio, todo el poder de México transmitiendo con 100.000 watts de potencia. Santa Blanca Radio, la voz de los patrones.
This past year, Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of hours to aid the people in need.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
They suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was dead.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Of course not. The Lord said, inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, ye have done it unto me. Santa Blanca believes this, and as an agent of God, Santa Blanca knows.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Then, giving works, and Santa Blanca gives to Bolivia.
Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up.
Fuck, sniper!
Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked.
Thank you.
Sally on me.
Copy that.
Sniper, down, down.
Little brother, this is Nomad.
Oh, Christ, please don't call me that. Can't it be something just a little bit cooler?
What?
I don't know, like... Spade. I like Spade.
I'm not compromising operational integrity to give you a new code name. If you don't like it, take it up with Griffin.
Shit. Sure thing. Old-timer.
We keep a tight schedule. What's the sit rep?
They got this place sealed up tight. Only way in is by Halo. You're gonna have to base jump in here from the cliff overhead.
What kind of welcome can we expect?
I'll clear a landing zone for you. That's the best you're gonna get. Come in frosty and don't bother knocking off your boots.
Rally up, people.
Moving. We're good to go. Got enemy activity nearby.
The drone is up. Got another tango. Sniper, top of the tower. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got another. That's five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Moving to position. I need to get a better position. Got the target. Ready to engage. Kill confirmed. That was fucking close. Clear on this side.
I'll drive. Ready? Open fire.
Drone, opening fire. You're in trouble. Get down. Sniper.
Yo, rally up.
Down.
Tangle's near the cap entrance.
I'll be damned. The cartel just put up a wall and turned the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search it for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move. Hold up.
Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target.
Let's get back to it.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search it for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move.
Animals are coming this way. What's the plan? Moving to position. Got the target. He's gone.
Frag out. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
No, take cover. Taking fire from the camp entrance.
contact next to the mortar.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Rally on me.
I copy. Moving. Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
Shut the damn alarm off. Drone is airborne. That makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
They're settling down.
Okay,
I think we backed off.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. Yo, cartel gunman. At the entrance to the camp. Gonna get made. Hand back. All right, breathe easy. Back. That Tango might spot you. Tango heard the gunshot. We're good.
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde?
Great. The alarm's all we need.
I'm opening fire.
Contact. Need a stack of tires.
Long. That's got to be the warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find. We got a PC over here. If there's a record of the prison's inmates, it's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document. Download started. Stay alert, people. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use. Rally on me.
Roger that. Oh shit, here they come.
Enemy down. Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target.
Frag out.
Thank you. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
How are you guys holding up?
Suckers don't know we moved. They're heading the wrong way.
Let's go.
We're clear over here.
In the area.
Deploying drone. Enemy spotted. Check out that cartel supply plane. Looks loaded and ready to go.
Well, shit, if they left the keys in the ignition, the dumbasses deserve what they get. Let's take it.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked.
Let me find a good position. Say the word, boss.
Damn, that guy's dead.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. Found an SB network station. Let's take it out. You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
key. I delivered those borregas to El Pozolero. He's got the ingredients for his stew. I gotta say, that fucking guy. You remember that old TV show when the old pendejo played the 8-year-old kid?
Shit, yeah. The guy with the ear flaps. Eso, eso, eso. Papa loved that fucking show.
El Pozolero is like an evil version of that guy. And not funny.
He creeps you out, way. Unless you wanna do his job.
Fuck that shit. I'm just saying. I'm using his delivery service next time. I'm not talking to that cabrón ever again.
Okay. Ahí te miro.
I'm spotting another tango.
All clear. All clear.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Good to go.
Leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Thank you. on your happy face. I'm getting word about some Argentine politicians who are going to come visit the resort in Agua Verde. Your whole theory about corruption in Argentina has some legs. I don't think anything about the get-together is set in stone, but I'll probably get involved in the shindig at some point. Like usual, Carzita's doing all the work for now.
God. That kid hasn't learned to keep his mouth shut, so I'm sure in a couple of days I'll be able to tell you which politicians are on the guest list. In the meantime, can you look into these rumors I'm hearing that the rebels in Bolivia might start working with the rebels in Peru? That's not the kind of shit I like to hear, man. We already know that the Peruvian rebels are trying to control the cocaine in their country. I mean, they advertise that shit. They post videos online about that shit. Are we trying to get rid of Santa Blanca just so Pat Cattari and his guys can take over? I mean, I know it's a possibility. I'm not a total idiot. But Pat Cattari needs to find other allies, man.
We got civilians, danger close. Check your targets before you shoot.
Tourists. They must have gotten the Santa Blanca cocaine tour package.
Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target. Taking the shot. Okay, we're still good.
Got eyes on a cartel supply chopper. Let's hijack it and divert its payload to the rebels instead.
Moving to position. I need to get a better position. Copy. Target marked. Ready to engage. The word. Got it.
Hang back, they see it. Hold the hornet's nest. Clear.
We got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
I'll pilot.
Should be okay now.
Hola.
I'm on.
That was a fucking hoot. Nothing like swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus.
Shit, we've got company.
There's a Sicario over here. On that balcony.
Another tango.
Drone is airborne. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Hey. We got a narco.
Tango. Where you got him?
The parking area. See?
This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
This way. What do you want us to do?
I'm moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Firing. Got him.
Help.
contact by the building. Find some fucking cover. That came from near the building.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Wait. We've done enough damage to Cosita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.